Hi, I'm Zen, and I'm a financial analyst working for Altastrat. Now, I'm relocating to our Tokyo office today. Luckily, while I was on my flight to Tokyo, my corporate emails, powered by Gmail, were synchronized and taken offline, so I could work on my emails during my flight. I've just arrived at the Tokyo office, and I see I've received an email from Shirazuki-san, our HR head. Hello Zen, welcome to Tokyo, and here's a few of your new joiner tasks. So first up is adding this to my task list. So I'll just click more actions and then add this task, and it's automatically added to my task list with the option of including a deadline date and attaching the related email. Now I need to contact Shirazuki-san. He is my Japanese facilitator. He doesn't speak a word of English, so I'm gonna have to get some help from the auto-translate feature in Google Chat. All I need to do is invite an English and a Japanese translation bot to help us out. Let's see. Hello! And Shirazuki-san can see my response in Japanese, which he can understand. Now I need to watch a training video, which is on our corporate video infrastructure powered by YouTube. It's great because it's secured from the public, so only users in Altastrat can see it. Just like YouTube, I can rate it, I can leave comments for the other employees at Altastrat. Right, I need to contact Laura in our London headquarters. Now, instead of calling Laura using a telephone, I could call her with the voice call in Google Chat. But instead, I think I'll take it up a notch and I'll video chat. Hey, Laura!
Hey, Zan!
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm safely in Japan.
Great!
I'll let you know how the project goes, okay?
Thanks, bye!
Right, cheers, bye! So next, I've got to submit my new Japanese business card for printing, so I'll just do a search for it. I know it's an attachment, so I can narrow the search down. Hey, there it is, my business card. I've already tagged this email using the labels feature in Gmail, which I can add and change at any time. I'll look at my urgent folder, and I see there's an email with travel advice for Tokyo from HR. Now, I don't need any clients like Adobe or Microsoft Word installed because Gmail will literally stream the document to my browser. So now I need to sign up to my team meetings and schedule a one-on-one with the local head of operations, who is my new manager. So in my corporate calendar, our administrator has already provisioned the team calendar to my calendar so I can see when we have team meetings. I'll just copy the team meeting to my calendar. And hey, I also set up a free SMS alert to notify me of this meeting 10 minutes before every time this meeting occurs. Right, so now I'll schedule my one-on-one with my manager. I think I'll also set up some drinks for tomorrow at 7 PM in Tokyo using the quick add feature. Hey, the calendar understands exactly what I'm scheduling and embeds a Google map to the calendar so I can see where I'm going.